Let's simplify 81 to the 1/4 power. Any number n raised to the 1/4 power is equal to the 4th root of that number. So 81 to the 1/4 power is equal to the 4th root of 81. This is equal to the 4th root of 3 times 3 times 3 times 3, which is equal to 3. This is the final answer.